Sequels are an interesting phenomenon. I'm sure you've encountered them before, and you know that some of them just aren't worth giving any mind to whatsoever. But then, you have those which not only exceed expectations, but genuinely improve the storyline of the original. What we have here is a sequel, but it is for a root, one that we have traversed before. It is the BNSF Scenic Subversion 2, and it's at the rail yard.